that Sonic design for the upcoming movie was truly awful, wasn't it? I mean, what were they thinking? Have they even seen what he looks like? Have they played any of the games? Have they done any research whatsoever? I don't think so. Man, these movie studios are so out of touch. Luckily, everyone saw it, mocked it, and we've collectively forced Paramount to change the design. The day has been saved. The corporations have learned to respect the fans.
The power is yours!
Bullshit!
Everything from start to finish has been part of the marketing campaign. Think about it. That original design was so bad, it's like it was made that way on purpose. That's because it was. When the movie was announced, nobody cared. Then, the trailer with the bad design came out and suddenly everybody cared. For several weeks, you couldn't get away from hearing about this thing. Saying that it went viral is an understatement. Even if you aren't a fan of Sonic, or even movies and video games in general, you've seen that ugly freak with the creepy teeth. They even put Gangsta's Paradise in the trailer to make it more of a meme, and it worked wonders. Thousands of gullible nerds talked about it endlessly, giving Paramount tens, if not hundreds, of millions of dollars worth of free advertising. Then, a few weeks later, Paramount revealed the new design, which was totally not the original one all along, no sir. The fanboys rejoiced, and now, everyone is happy about the way Sonic looks, everyone is aware of the movie coming out, the nerds even think that they've managed to stick it to the man and get their way. Meanwhile, Paramount is like,
"There's a plan in everything, kid. And I love it when a plan comes together."
Newsflash everyone, you're not as smart as you think. They want you to get angry and tell everyone about their product and you're falling for it every single time. I would feel sorry for you if I wasn't so entertained by this. Watching so many of you do exactly what they want you to do is hilarious. Please don't stop. Thank you for watching.